One of the most important facts imparted about the Prophet Jesus in the Quran and the Hadiths is that he did not die, but will return to earth before doomsday. There is a considerable body of evidence regarding this in the Quran. I will place the people who follow you above those who are unbelievers until the day of resurrection. When God said, Jesus, I will take you back and raise you up to me, and purify you of those who are unbelievers, and I will place the people who follow you above those who are unbelievers until the day of resurrection. Then you will all return to me, and I will judge between you regarding the things about which you differed. God mentions that a group of Jesus' true followers will dominate the unbelievers until the day of resurrection. Yet to date, no such group has ever lived. Jesus did not have many followers during his tenure on earth, and with his ascension, the religion that he had brought degenerated rapidly. At present, Christianity is so far removed from its original state that it no longer resembles the religion taught by Jesus. In our day, Christians have adopted the distorted belief that the Prophet Jesus is the Son of God and possess a superstitious belief in the Trinity, representing the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. In this case, the verse, and I will place the people who follow you above those who are unbelievers until the day of resurrection, carries a clear message. Those who genuinely follow the Prophet Jesus will appear when he returns to earth and will be superior to the deniers until doomsday. God knows best. There is not one of the people of the book who will not believe in him before he dies. There is not one of the people of the book who will not believe in him before he dies, and on the day of resurrection he will be a witness against them. The phrase, there is not one of the people of the book who will not believe in him before he dies, should be noted. Islamic scholars are agreed that the word him refers to the Prophet Jesus, because it is used in the preceding verses in reference to him. There is another noteworthy point in the expression, before he dies. What is being referred to here is the death of the Prophet Jesus. Yet the Prophet Jesus is not dead, but was raised into the sight of God. In other words, in order to die, he has to return to earth and live upon it. These verses therefore constitute irrefutable evidence that the Prophet Jesus will return to earth. God knows best, of course. And it is also revealed in verses that all members of the revealed religions will believe in the Prophet Jesus. This has not yet happened. In the future, however, when the Prophet Jesus descends again to earth, the people of the book will see and know him, will obey him as Muslims, and the Prophet Jesus will bear witness for them in the hereafter. God knows best, of course. He is a sign of the hour. He is a sign of the hour, have no doubt about it. But follow me. This is a straight path. It is clear that the word he in this verse refers to the Prophet Jesus. That is because the preceding verses also speak of Jesus and use the adverb he to refer to him. He is only a servant on whom we bestowed our blessing and whom we made an example for the tribe of Israel. Indeed, almost all commentators on the Quran and great Islamic scholars agree that the he in these verses is the Prophet Jesus. Therefore, this verse is a clear indication that the Prophet Jesus will come back to earth at the end times. That is because the Prophet Jesus lived approximately 6 centuries before the revelation of the Quran. Consequently, we cannot interpret his first coming as a sign of the doomsday. The meaning of the verse is that the Prophet Jesus will return to earth in the end times. In other words, the final period of time before doomsday, and that this will be a portent of doomsday. Based on this interpretation, Abu Huraira, Ibn Abbas, Qatada, Malik ibn Dinar, Ad-Dahak, Abu Razin, Abu Abdurrahman, Humaid and Ibn Mu'ayn state that the coming of the Prophet Jesus will indeed be one of the signs of doomsday. In his commentary, Tabari interprets the verse thus: the appearance of the Prophet Jesus is a sign revealing the coming of the hour of doomsday. That is because his appearance is one of the signs of doomsday. His descent to earth is proof that the end of the world has come, and of the beginning of the hereafter. God knows best, of course.